Hi everyone, Major here. Just haven't been on for a little while, so just thought I'd give the PLO1 a bit of a run and also just test out my audio. I've been having some troubles lately. I've had some feedback via the channel that people are having trouble hearing me, so hopefully this will be a good test. I've turned down all the background audio, not completely, and hopefully everyone will have a lot better chance to hear what I'm saying. Hopefully it's worth listening to also. So who we got in the game? Bones, Cap. Wish everyone well. Got the Amata, that'll be handy. Centauro, if it doesn't get up ugly. With everyone, should have a good game.
The PLM has armed several explosives throughout the plant. Disarm them before they detonate. Supply company. Several VIPs are still missing. We're tracking them through GPS, but our own jamming efforts are making it difficult.
Use the trees. No one's appearing as yet.
Identify.
Start, gotta kill early. Again. Player keeps going like that, it'll be a good support for the game and hopefully a good victory. Now I should know better than to go up here. It's going to be full of problems. Bloody T-15. It's the last thing.
Identify target. Our scouts see the flare. Coordinates logged. Identify. One down. Hurry, Black Company. Penetrated.
Reloading. And I've still got one in the shell. In the can. Reload.
Identify. Hostile tank.
Wow, that T-15 is on fire. What have I done for damage? Oh, not too bad.
Black Company, there are scientists still in the plant. Keep the ground clear so we can get the chopper in for evacuation. The location is clear. Good work.
Where are they coming from? 15's way out in front. How's he going? He's still doing alright as far as strength is going, concerned.
Identify. Hostile. Honey Black Company. The evac chopper's up in range. The BLM have taken the town. Get over there and defend the perimeter while we evacuate the last of the civilians. Identify
that was pretty quick. Recover.
Black Company, stand by for new intel. Company, fresh intel. Company, we've lost signal. Hopefully they can make it out without our help.
Consistent damage. That T-15. What a good leader of the pack that was. Halfway through the game, I already had 6. Come on, bring up the scores. Alright, so there we have it. Teams get 13. Haven't seen a lot of T-15s get 13 kills, especially with that damage number, nearly 30,000. That is an excellent game by the T-15. And a good one by the Andes as well, with 11. Not huge amount of damage, but still certainly contributed. But anyway, hope you enjoyed that game. Until the next time, this is Major out. Bye-bye.